Drop Alive. This seemed like a cool little game that I found when I was cleaning out my computer today. I was like, okay, install, and I was like, wait, this looks like a cool game. Let's play and see how the fans react to it. Now, I gotta say, not a fan of this music, but let's just start. I have to hit space. By the way, I have no idea what this game's about, so, control, customize. And obviously I have nothing, so. Back, let's just start. So this is kind of like games I played before. Just a weird art style and I didn't know that was a hollow object. That's pretty neat. I don't like how it says yes every time I get things. Now I'm gonna be trapped forever. This game is weird. But I like it. In a weird way. Maybe there's a... Nah, I don't really get it. I didn't even realize I was leaving. Okay. I really hope you guys do like this game. I was very skeptical when I saw it. I was like, oh, this looks like a cool game, but would the community like it? Yeah, there's definitely a secret up there. I'm just... an idiot and keep forgetting that that's actually something. That's right. There we go. Yes. Cause this one first of all, this is not Five Nights at Freddy's, so you guys would be like, I don't know about this game. And it just doesn't seem like something everyone would like, which, you know, it's fine. That's an awesome fire effect. I almost made that. Nor am I gonna risk it. Is this good? Oh my god. I'm gigantic! I'm a fart cloud! Same exact thing. Good job. I don't know what to do when it comes to there. Come on. Come on. God, that was close. I really love that fire. Oh. Bora. Some like other buttons I can press. Ah! I'm all tiny now. Great. Level 3 and I'm already confused. Here. Like, you can't really control this thing where it goes. I'm not supposed to hit the ceiling. Aww. I have an idea. It's a crazy idea. Sound effects are weird. Alright, come on, Mr. Pyatt. For me. I did a thing, but I don't know what thing I did. Nor do I know what button I pressed. Boy, this is gonna be. Oh my god, I should have died. But I didn't. Yes! This might go up. Okay, enter is pause. It's space bar. Good to know. Good to know. Oh, come on. I didn't want to press that button.
Oh, look at me. I'm teeny tiny.
Alright, now I know what to do. I won't hit the frickin' thing. Dang it. Go. To the heavens! Okay. See, I knew English. I knew what to do. It's just... I didn't know how to go down. Stupid puddle gas thing. I'm gonna name this guy. Even though Bob is a more suitable name, but I like seeing that. Ask her what name Bob. You're like a Bob to me. Whoop. Touch it. No. I get paranoid. Water. To the heavens. ice to meet you. Okay, I'm not moving this right now, so... I'm an ice cube. Alright, this game, got even weirder to me. Ah! Guessing I don't want to touch this. Whoop. I got it now. Oh. What the heck? Incoming! Touch this! Come break all your ice! Wait, what is that stuff? No! I'm stuck! I can't move! Game! Yay, here we go. Speed running this. Perfect! Ah! Okay, can't go that way. That's a fish! Why is it a fish? I mean, it's probably a freezer in here, but... still. Gonna die! Kicking in. Must collect coins. Now if I die, actually I'm gonna test it. It does respawn. That's annoying. Yes. What? Oh. I didn't see that. Yes! You know, screw the coin! Ah! Oh. Yes. I'm too fat for this. I'm too fat to die. Why you gotta kill me? Run away. I should have made it. You know, I wish this was like Mario a bit more. Where's my checkpoint? Okay, that's my own darn fault because, impatient. Ah! YOLO. Okay. Now done. Die. Go! And... Ah! Out of all things, that kills me. I mean, sometimes the level's a bit too dark and I have my lights on in my room right now, so it's hard to see. I don't... Oh. I don't know how much levels I'm gonna do before I end the video. I may do it just this one or something. That's not fair. Come on. I might end it before this level. Nope. I saw that. I'm really tempted to plug in my controller for this. I hate platforms like this with a keyboard. Gets my finger tired. Like, if it was a controller, makes me happy. Go. That's not no. My finger is hurting. Okay, good. I can't use the arrows. My hand is really cramped up from that. I was trying to jump and he was on there, but he just didn't jump. Even though I hit the button. No! Why'd you go all the way down? Why is that one green? I don't know if you can see my mouse right now. I really hope you can't see my mouse, because then it would have been on the screen the entire time. Aww. I'll level on my own anyways. Check. You know what? We already did 5 levels. Like, this one is apparently level 6. So, I'm gonna end it here. Because I didn't realize it did 5 levels. So I'm going to try and do 5 levels each episode. That is, if you guys do like this game. Like I said, it's okay if you don't. This game's not for everyone to watch. Especially since I'm not getting that mad at it. Just a bit annoyed. But if you do like this episode and you want to see another one, please drop a like down below. Why I sped talk. But, oh well. Right now, my name is Steamcore, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.